Sauce, California sauce. Oh, nice, we're making my first character. I do not like the look of this character. He's okay, I just. It's with the sweats, white t-shirt, the chain. Lily looks so fake. I'm still in the edit on the character. Please tell me I did not just say this character's good, because I'm gonna hate. I hate this character. Looks like I'm 6 foot. Yeah, almost 6 foot tall. 6 feet tall. Nice. Male, female, male, female, male, female. I feel like the males kind of have more options, but yeah, I'm gonna be a male. I don't want my mom to look like a slut. Why do all of these people look like these drug addicts? So many drug addicts. I'll go with this one. And father. Nah, he also looks like a serial killer. Damn. This guy already looks like he's 70 and like, what, he's like 23. I think I'm gonna go with this guy because just good. Well, fuck. Resemblance. Skin tone. I don't want to look like a zombie. I wanna. Yeah, that's good. Resemblance. Select a few features. Mother or father. Nah, I'll go with. Dang it. Back to nothing. Oh, she. Yeah, that's good. Right there. Features. Eyebrows. No, that's just his brow. Standard eyes. Standard nose, standard nose profile, standard. I don't want to mess with this shit too much and make my cake look so ugly. Nose tip. Damn, why does it look like his nose is broken there? Oh, it is broken. Damn, he's a. Oh shit. Well, I realized I just had my mic muted the entire time and I was talking. Well, that just got scuffed just like a goddamn controller. Well, that was me customizing my online character. Like, subscribe, comment. And if you guys want to see like more GTA 5 online videos, then